o'clock. Wasn't going to come to the stand because of all this wind, but decided that the wind might lay down. It's dark. And got a bunch of turkeys roosting in here last 3 or 4 days. So maybe we can get lucky, get one of them come through. Turkey season's in. And this is the last day of the first week for turkey season. I got some new broadheads I'm trying out today. Got some two blade rage. I've heard a lot of good stuff about them. I'll give them a try. See how it goes. Hopefully we'll get something to slip through here in a little bit. ISO 8 point come through and usually about right at the edge of dark, a few does, and maybe the turkeys will come through. Hopefully we can shoot something. Turkey season. Just picked up some brand new broadheads today. If you noticed how that turkey hit the ground, I shook a little bit. Rage. chisel tip, under grain, tube blade. Well, thank you for watching our videos. If you wouldn't mind, down there, click that little bell down there. Always like and subscribe our videos. You can click on that little bell, and you'll get notifications every time we upload a new video. So we've got a lot of stuff that we're doing, and I want to thank you for watching and staying with us. You know, we need help me get some subscribers. We're over 1,000, help me get 2,000 subscribers. Again, I want to thank you. I hope you enjoy the video as much as we enjoy making them.